respected teachers and my lovely friend. It's me, Kishmar Kaurel, and my group from class 5 representing our school, Continental English Boarding Secondary School. Today we are here to have a project of ISA project number 3, good food, good mood. As you can see, my friends are holding the chart paper where we have written the effect of junk food. At the very first, I would like to begin my presentation by explaining you what is junk food. The food which affects our health is called junk food. Some example of junk food are burger, pizza, chocolate, chips, etc. Now I would like to read out the effect of junk food which we have written here. Number 1. It can cause memory and learning problems. Number 2. It can increase blood pressure. Number 3. It can lead to depression. Number 4. It kills appetite and leads to digestive disorder.